New report has found ambulance and specialist doctor wait times in Queensland has significantly spiked. During the last financial year, ambulance officers spent more than 134,000 hours sitting with patients on ramps at emergency departments. There was also an 80% increase in Queenslanders waiting longer than recommended to see a specialist doctor, as more than 100,000 people were placed on an extended waiting list.